Isso.
Hi friends, welcome to GMK tutorials. In this video, we are going to discussing about the polar plot. Okay. So, what is the advantage of polar plot? Why we require polar plot apart from the body plot? Is there any advantage? So obviously, in case of the body plot, we are trying to find out the gain margin, phase margin, stability of the system. These are all parameters already find out in body plot. Then what is the necessity of polar plot? So the advantage of the polar plot means that within a single graph, you can represent the complete frequency response of the system. So that is nothing but frequency OFTF, open loop transfer function, complete frequency response in single graph. So that is one of the advantage of the polar plot. Okay. So what is meant by representation means, suppose if you are taking g of s into h of s is nothing but it is a frequency domain transfer function. It can be represented in the S plane. Okay. So this is nothing but S plane. Now we have to represent this g of j omega into h of j omega. That is nothing but this complete transfer function is mapped into gh plane. Okay, the S plane transfer function is mapping into the GH plane. Sir, what is meant by GH plane? Means it consisting of the real part of the GH plus imaginary part of the GH. In a map chair. So this is generally called as a polar plot. Then mapping ekkadiki cheyali? Values ekkadiki cheyali? That is also again question mark. So that is nothing but in case of the polar plot, we are taking the frequency from 0 to infinity. By changing the frequency from 0 to infinity, you can map the corresponding system g of s into h of s in gh plane. That is generally called as a polar plot. Okay, for that purpose, different methodologies are there. Let me take in first case. This is also one method. In this method, let it be considered this is a type 0 system, type 1, type 2, type 3. Okay, this part represents the order 1, order 2, order 3, order 4. This is a one basic methodology. If you identify the corresponding coordinate, we can simply draw the polar plot. Let it be take some small example. G of s into h of s value is equal to 1 by s plus 2. Okay, so this is nothing but where type of the system is nothing but number of poles present in the origin. Origin the current poles at the present of that represents the type of the system. So order means that power of s. So if you are multiplying this one, you will get s square plus 2s power. That means order of the s is equal to s mean s power 1, that is nothing but s power 2 is nothing but in this case order, where number of poles present in the origin is equal to only 1. Okay, so here type means that number of poles present across the origin, that represents a type of the system. Order means that s power 4 and s square gaani, s cube gaani, s power 1, s yokka power entaithe untundo, that represents the order of the system. That is a basic representation. So with these two techniques, you can draw any kind of the polar plot within a 5 to 10 seconds only. So this is a order type 1, right? So type 1 starting from, in this case, order 2. So this is a polar plot. Okay. Suppose if you are taking any order, so 1 by s into s plus 2 into s plus 3. So this is nothing but obviously type 1 system, order 3. Why? Because it becomes as a S cube. Therefore, that is equal to order 1, type 1, order 3. Okay. So that is nothing but just it is also one way to draw the polar plot within a few seconds, maybe 20 seconds, 30 seconds, just to polar plot draw cheyandi. Then a combinatorial questions which polar plot draw simple ki the identification. Let the polar plot what it is, can you define what is the type of the system? And obviously, man draw cheyachu kada. So, ikkada start ayyindi, ikkada end avutundi. So, So that is a one methodology. I think it is understood, right? So based on the type of the system, if you take any order, sir, in case order 1, order 2, order 4, order 4 or something, but order 5, order 6 system, you can repetition process, order 5, order 6, order 7, any power, okay, whatever, but you have to convert that to complete transfer function to 1 plus ST format. That is also very important. Okay, 1 plus ST format, time constant format, this is nothing but time constant form, 1 by ST1, 1 plus ST2, so this is a representation. So here also, like 1 plus, let it be considered some another letter, T3, 1 plus ST4, 1 plus ST1. But it is all valid for only minimum phase systems. Okay, these are all tricks are only valid for minimum phase system. Sir, what is meant by minimum phase system? Minimum phase system means that all the poles of the system, whether it may be poles or maybe zeros, are located in the left half of the geometry. Manam teesukune ee complete transfer function lo poles anni manam consider chesedi j omega axis ki left side undene, then we can call it as a minimum phase system. Sir, what is meant by non-minimum phase system means, sir, any pole or zero are located in the j omega plane. E j omega axis ke right side okka pole unna, then we can blindly say, sir, it is a non-minimum phase. Sir, at the time, is it possible to apply the polar for non-minimum phase means, sir? Is it possible? But it is not approximately exact values. So apply change gaani and the better ga is mostly we are preferred pole zero plot only for minimum phase systems only. I think I got it right. Okay. So that is the method number one. Method number one to give it telling basic knowledge type pina polar projector ki simple trick good pet pina darshana. Sir, what is the traditional method means that I will give another way. Okay, this is nothing but method one. I think it is very clear, right? Method 1 లో ఏం చేస్తాం అంటే టైం 0, టైం 1, టైం 2, టైం 3 గుర్తుపెట్టుకుంటాం. ఆర్డర్ 1, ఆర్డర్ 2, ఆర్డర్ 3, ఆర్డర్ 4. సో ఆర్డర్ అంటే ఎస్ పవర్ 4 ఎక్కడ ఉంది, బట్ ఈ టెర్మినేషన్ ఇంపార్టెంట్. టెర్మినేషన్ ఫర్ టైం బీ యూ హావ్ టు రిప్రజెంట్ ఇలా టెర్మినేట్ అవుతుంది. ఏదైనా కానీ యాక్సెస్ కి కొరస్పాండింగ్ లైక్ టెర్మినేట్ అవ్వాలి, అది ఎనీ ఆర్డర్ కానీ. సో ఆర్డర్ అంటే కదా ఆర్డర్ అంటే, సో ఇక్కడ టెర్మినేషన్ అవ్వాలి. ఒకవేళ ఇలా వస్తే ఈ డైరెక్షన్, ఇలా వస్తే ఈ డైరెక్షన్, ఓకేనా? ఆర్డర్ అనేది మోస్ట్లీ ఇలా టెర్మినేట్ చేయడానికి ట్రై చేయండి. ఐ విల్ గివ్ యు సింపుల్ ట్రిక్ ఆల్సో. సో అనదర్ మెథడ్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో దేర్, ఓకేనా? సో దిస్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ మెథడ్ నెంబర్ 1. సో మెథడ్ నెంబర్ 2 లో ఏం చేస్తాం అంటే దట్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ట్రెడిషనల్ మెథడ్, అండ్ దట్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో కాల్స్ కన్వెన్షనల్ మెథడ్. మనం జనరల్ గా ఫాలో అయ్యే మెథడాలజీ. సో సపోజ్ లెట్ ఇట్ టేక్ సమ్ g ఆఫ్ s ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు h of s is equal to 1 by 1 plus st. Let it be considered. Okay, so which in the function this one, 1 by 1 plus st assumption this. So from that, what is the representation? First of all, these transfer function can be converted into frequency representation. What is meant by frequency representation? First of all, you have to substitute s is equal to j omega. Then the complete transfer function becomes as a frequency representation of the corresponding function. Okay, therefore g of j omega into h of j omega is equal to 1 by 1 plus j omega t. Okay, that is nothing but frequency domain representation function. Okay, after that you have to convert that transfer function into magnitude and phase pointer. So magnitude of this transfer function m is equal to 1 by square root of, it is nothing but a plus jb format, square root of a square plus b square format, therefore 1 square plus omega square root of t square, that is nothing but magnitude. Second, phase is nothing but, I can represent phase with like this. So phase is nothing but, generally phase for this nothing but a plus jb, this is a general format, right? Now if you want to find out the phase means the tan inverse of b by a, this is a generalized formula. బట్ ఇక్కడ ఎలా పని ఎక్కడ ఉంది, ఇది ఎక్కడ టాన్ ఇన్వర్స్ అంటే మేము డినామినేటర్ ఉందా, ఇది న్యూమరేటర్ తీసుకెళ్తే మైనస్ టాన్ ఇన్వర్స్ అవుతుందా, దీనికో దట్ కెన్ బి రిప్రజెంటెడ్ యాజ్ మైనస్ టాన్ ఇన్వర్స్ ఆఫ్ ఒమేగా టీ బై 1. That is a phase of the system, right? Are you got my point? Okay. Second thing is, E2 values is put by considering magnitude and phase by omega value changing from 0 to infinity. You can draw the plot that becomes as a polar plot. Okay. So let it be considered omega, magnitude, and phase. Right? When omega is equal to 0, what is the magnitude value? If you are substituting omega is equal to 0 in this equation, it becomes as a 1, right? If you are substituting omega is equal to 0 in this equation, it becomes as a 1 by square root of 1 means, and obviously it becomes as a 1, right? At the same time, phase value is equal to tan inverse of 0 minus tan inverse of 0 means, obviously that is also 0 degrees, right? Okay, that is equal to 0 or maybe minus 0 degrees. Okay, at the same time, omega is equal to, if you are substituting omega is equal to infinity, 1 by infinity is equal to 0, right? So what am I doing? 1 plus omega sub omega square mainly 1 to the 1 by infinity. If infinity is compared with 1, obviously this is the maximum value, right? Therefore 1 by infinity is equal to 0. Therefore it is also 0. Now in this case minus tan inverse of infinity. So in this case, second value minus tan inverse of infinity means that value is equal to 90 degrees, that is equal to minus 90 degrees. Okay, are you got it my point? Just if you are taking a transfer function, that transfer function can be converted into frequency representation, then you have to find out the magnitude and phase value and substitute the omega values from 0 to infinity. For our convenience, just I will take 2 only. Okay. So this is a representation. So in this case you will get minus 90 degrees. Okay. So this is the one method. Suppose if I take omega is equal to 1 by t, I will consider one more value also. So 1 by t is nothing but substitute in this one, magnitude is equal to 1 by square root of 1 plus omega is equal to 1 by t. So that means 1 by t square into t square, right? So these two get cancelled, obviously magnitude is equal to square root of 1 plus 1 square root of 2. Okay, at the same time phase value is equal to pi is equal, in this case omega is equal to everything 1 by 2, right? So minus tan inverse of omega value 1 by t, so these two get cancelled, minus tan inverse of 1 is equal to 45 degrees, that is equal to minus 45 degrees, right? Just I am taking the transfer function, then it can be represented in the frequency representation, magnitude, phase, and I can substitute the omega values from 0 to infinity. I can calculate the corresponding values and mapping those values into corresponding GH plane. It becomes as a polar plot. So for 1 by t, the magnitude value is equal to, we will get that value is equal to around 1 by root 2, and phase is equal to minus 45 degrees. Okay, minus 45 degrees. So therefore, if you draw the polar plot for this one, I think it is visible for up to now. Okay. So let it be considered the polar plot for this one. Let it be considered, this is nothing but a imaginary axis of GH plane. This is nothing but a real value of GH plane. ఇక్కడ మనం ఏం చేస్తున్నాం, మ్యాపింగ్ చేస్తున్నాం. మనకి బేసిక్ గా ఎక్స్ యాక్సిస్ అంటే ఒమేగా ఉంటుంది, వై యాక్సిస్ అంటే ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ, అట్లా రూల్ ఏం లేదు. ఓకేనా? సో ఎక్స్ యాక్సిస్ అనేది ఒక మ్యాగ్నిట్యూడ్ లాగా అసంప్షన్ తీసుకుంది, ఈ వాల్యూకి ఫ్రీక్వెన్సీ ఎక్కడ వస్తుంది. ఓకేనా? సో ఫస్ట్ వాల్యూ ఏంటన్నా, ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 0, మ్యాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 1 అంటున్నారు. ఓకేనా? ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0, మ్యాగ్నిట్యూడ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 1 అంటారు. ఏ డైరెక్షన్ లో మరి కంప్లీట్ పోలార్ కట్టి వాల్యూ మ్యాప్ చేయాలి అన్నా, ఎక్కడ మ్యాప్ చేయాలి? ఆ వన్ అనేది ఇట్ సైడ్ తీసుకోవాలా, ఇట్ సైడ్ తీసుకోవాలా, లేదా ఇక్కడ తీసుకోవాలా, ఇక్కడ తీసుకోవాలా? దెర్ ఇస్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ కన్ఫ్యూజన్స్ ఆర్ దేర్. సో ఫర్ దట్ పర్పస్ వి ఆర్ టేకింగ్ ది రిఫరెన్స్ ఆస్ ది ఫేస్ యాంగిల్. ఇన్ దిస్ ఫేస్ డైరెక్షన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రిప్రజెంట్ దట్ వాల్యూ. సో ఫ్రమ్ 0 డిగ్రీస్ ప్లాన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రిప్రజెంట్ ఎంఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 1. సో ఫర్ దట్ పర్పస్ దిస్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ 0 డిగ్రీస్. సో ఇఫ్ యూ గో ఫర్ కౌంటర్ క్లాక్ వైజ్ ఆర్ మేబీ యాంటీ క్లాక్ వైజ్, ఇట్ కెన్ బి ట్రీటెడ్ ఆస్ ఎ పాజిటివ్ యాంగిల్. ఓకే నా? సో 0 90 డిగ్రీస్, 180, సో 270 అండ్ ఇట్ బికమ్స్ అస్ 360 డిగ్రీస్. సో ఇన్ ద క్లాక్ వైజ్ సెన్స్ ఇట్ బికమ్స్ అస్ నెగటివ్ యాంగిల్. ఓకే, దట్ ఇస్ అ రిప్రజెంట్. సో జస్ట్ మార్క్ దట్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ద వన్ వాల్యూ. సో ఇఫ్ 45 degrees, the triangle is equal to 1 by root 2. Maybe in this direction, you will get 1 by root 2 somewhere else. Okay. At the same time, in omega is equal to infinity, omega value is equal to, if you are taking infinity, at that time magnitude value is 0, that direction is equal to 90 degrees. Okay, 90 degrees in phase line low. So, minus 90 degrees is 0. This is also minus 90 degrees, minus 180 degrees, minus 270 degrees in this direction. Manaki ikkada phase mention chestundi, idi manaki reference. So, minus 90 degrees teesukundi, minus 90 degrees lo magnitude value 0 avutundi antaru. Ekkada omega value is equal to infinity. Ante that means ee curve ikkada start ayyesi 90 degrees ante ee phase lo ila 0 ki approach avvali. అందుకే నేను చెప్పింది ఈ డైరెక్షన్ అనేది 90 డిగ్రీస్ ఫేజ్ లోనే ఉండాలి. దట్ కెన్ బి రిప్రజెంటెడ్ బై ది ఫేజ్ యాంగిల్. ఓకే, సో దట్ ఈస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ఇన్ దిస్ వే ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు 0, హియర్ ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఇన్ఫినిటీ. దట్ మీన్స్ ఆల్వేస్ ఆల్ పోలార్ పార్ట్స్ ఆర్ స్టార్టింగ్ సమ్వేర్ ఎల్స్ బట్ మే బి అప్రోచెస్ టు 0 అట్ ఇన్ఫినిటీ. దట్ ఈస్ నథింగ్ బట్ ట్రెడిషనల్ మెథడ్ ఆఫ్ polar plot. Okay, so then what is the distance from this place to this star? And that is nothing but obviously 1, right? So what is meant by magnitude in this case? Magnitude of the polar plot means are simply the distance from the origin that represents the magnitude of the polar plot. Okay, so distance the origin nunchi ikkadiki enta ite distance untundo that is generally called as the magnitude of the corresponding polar plot. Sir, it is very tricky, sir. I have to substitute so many values. Okay, fine. I will give another method for this one also. So, this is just a conventional method. So, basically, a functional nature, manam chesi methodology will follow up. Okay? So, actually, so this is the one way for this one. Okay? I think up to now it is clear, right? ఓకే, సో నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ మెథడ్ నెంబర్ 3. మరి మెథడ్ నెంబర్ 3 లో ఏం చెప్తా సార్? మెథడ్ 1 అంటే జస్ట్ లైక్ ఇఫ్ యూ టేక్ ది కోఆర్డినేట్, ఫస్ట్ కోఆర్డినేట్, సెకండ్ కోఆర్డినేట్, థర్డ్ కోఆర్డినేట్, ఫోర్త్ డిస్కస్ చేసాం. ఓకే, అంతవరకు ఫైన్, బాగానే. మరి ఎక్కడ యాంగిల్ స్టార్ట్ అవుతుంది అంటే మెథడ్ నెంబర్ 2 క్వశ్చన్, అక్కడ ఒమేగా వన్ 0 నుంచి ఇన్ఫినిట్ వరకు సబ్స్టిట్యూషన్ చేస్తే మరి చాలా టైం పడుతుంది కదా. మనం గేట్ కి వెళ్తున్నా, ఇక్కడికి వెళ్తాం, ఫాస్ట్ గా డిఫైన్ చేయబడారు, అలాంటప్పుడు నేను ఏం చేయాలి? సో ఫర్ దట్ పర్పస్ దర్ ఇస్ అ ట్రిక్ ఫర్ దిస్ వన్. So in this case, obviously if we take any polar plot, this is a representation, right? So this is nothing but imaginary value, this is nothing but a real value. Suppose if you are taking any polar plot, maybe like this. This is one of the most important plot. A method again, A example, polar plot can be good pet over. And this is in any case, multiple type 1 system, and the basic function is sc into 1 plus sc1. 1 plus sc2. This is a format. Okay, fix it for any problem. A critical, A critical, A critical, mostly E method not insert. So, if I consider this number, this is the polar pattern. But if you check it, E trick in, so what is the transfer method you want to calculate? So, simple thing, just we will take a bunch of fast words, etc. Magnitude value is equal to 1 by omega into 1 plus omega square p1 square root of 1 plus omega square t2 square. This is the magnitude value. I can directly represent that magnitude. Okay, at the same time phase angle pi is equal to, so 1 by s is nothing but minus 90 degrees. Okay, minus 90 degrees minus tan inverse of omega t1 minus tan inverse of omega t. I think after it is clear, right? Just I have to take only two values. Okay, now ఒకటి వచ్చేసి ఈ డైరెక్షన్ లో తీసుకుంటున్నా, ఇంకోటి వచ్చి ఈ డైరెక్షన్ లో తీసుకుంటున్నా. సో ఆబ్వియస్లీ దిస్ పాయింట్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 0. బై డిఫాల్ట్ యూ కెన్ ఫిక్స్ దిస్ ఎనీ పోలార్ ప్లాట్ స్టార్టింగ్ సమ్వేర్ ఇస్ అనీవేర్ బట్ ఇట్ మే బి టెర్మినేటెడ్ అట్ 0 విత్ వెన్ ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ ఇన్ఫైనైట్. సో ఇన్ దిస్ కేస్ వెన్ ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 0 వాట్ ఇస్ ద మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ వాల్యూ? ఒమేగా ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ 0, 1 బై 0 ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ ఇన్ఫినిటీ. దట్ మీన్స్ మాగ్నిట్యూడ్ వాల్యూ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ ఇన్ఫినిటీ. వాట్ అబౌట్ ది ఫేజ్? phase is equal, this is 0, this is 0, you will get only minus 90 degrees, that is equal to minus 90. When omega is equal to infinity, what is the value of omega is equal to infinity means that 1 by infinity. Okay, therefore magnitude value is equal to 0 and phase value is equal to infinity. Tan inverse of infinity 90, tan inverse of infinity 90, 90 plus 90 180, 180 plus 90 270, then it becomes as a 270. How much time it takes? Hardly takes 2 minutes. Okay, just I will give a short trick within only 10 to 15 seconds. So just I have to represent two angles for that one. So this is the starting angle, right? Always polar parts start somewhere else, I don't know exactly. That may be depends upon the problem to problem. Okay. So this is the starting angle and it called theta st. So it is nothing but ending, right? That can be represented as a d. Diving angle. Man, dive chase and dive chase not the meaning it lag and through the dive chase. So that's why I can call this angle as a diving angle. These are the two important for that. So for that purpose, so starting angle theta st is equal to, it is very important. Okay, starting angle theta st is equal to at the same time. What is the power of this one? This power of represents type of the system, right? Okay, the type of the system means sir. Type means sir number of poles at origin. Okay, in this function type is equal to, I will consider n is equal to 1 to this one. I mean type of that value can be treated as n is equal to 1 to assumption. So at the same time, how many number of poles are P is equal to number of poles of the OLTF? P is equal to number of poles of the OLTF. OLTF means that open loop transfer function. Make each transfer function be any poles like 1, 2, 3. That means poles is equal to 3. Number of zeros n is equal to, in this case you don't have any zeros, so that is equal to 0. Just if you find these three bases, we can calculate within a 5 to 10 seconds. Theta st is equal to 90 degrees into L. What is the value? So in this case, minus 90 degrees, where L is equal to type of the system. Type of the system L is equal to L, 1. Therefore, 1 that is nothing but minus 90. That means starting angle in the direction of 90 degrees. That is the right. If you are calculating the same thing, that will be given as a minus 90 degrees. Yes, sir. So, how much time it takes? Only 10 seconds. So, then what is meant by diving angle? Theta d is equal to formula for that one. That is also very simple. Minus 90, p minus 7. Diving angle formula, theta d is equal to minus 90 degrees to p minus. Obviously, minus 90 into 3, that is equal to minus 270. Obviously, over, right? So that is nothing but diving angle is also equal to minus 270. Just within your only 15 seconds span of time, we can directly calculate the starting angle and diving angle. Is it easy, right? Sir, is it valid for all cases? That is a question mark actually. So this is only valid for minimum phase systems only. Okay, all tricks are valid for. So this is valid for minimum phase system. Then there is a question mark. What is meant by minimum phase system? So minimum phase system, just in a shortcut MPS, minimum phase system means a total number of poles and zeros are located in LHP. Okay, left hand plane. That is nothing but minimum phase system. So this is all about the three methods for drawing the polar part. One is nothing but by coordinate using, second one by convention method, third one is nothing but by tracking method. Then there is a different questions are arising when you are taking a different problems. So initially if you are taking a pole like 1 by st, like the did we consider 1 by 1 plus st case, obviously this problem is already solved in the previous, right? So 1 plus st, what is the polar part for this one? You will get like this, it's like a semicircle, right? Okay, in this case semicircle, right? It is starting somewhere else 1 around, so omega is equal to infinity. So this is a imaginary pen, this is a real pen. Sir, na gutle sir. Okay, fine. Obviously by using a trick, what is the method? So starting here, your theta is equal 90 degrees. So obviously order of the system is equal 0. Yes, for no pole is present at the origin. Therefore 90 degrees and 0 is nothing but obviously 0 degrees. So diving angle sir, theta d is equal to minus 90 into p minus z sir. P minus z means sir obviously only one pole is there, no zero. Therefore minus 90 degrees. Error. Yes sir. Okay. So this is a tricky method. Then suppose if you are adding a pole 1 by 1 plus sc. That means previous transfer function ki oka pole anedi origin daggara add chesthe what is the reflections. Okay, so for that purpose let it be seen. Just I will use the tricks only. By using a coordinate method, how can you represent this one? Type 1 system, order 2. So type 1 means that this is starting, order means that this is the representation of polar part. Yes sir, basic thing. Okay na? Type 1, order 2. Type 1, order 2. Location. By using a polar. So traditional method by using a substitution method. Third thing, it may be valid or not by using the same tricks. So theta s is equal to starting angle, that is nothing but minus 90 degrees is 1, that is equal to minus 90. Theta d is equal to minus 90 into p minus z is equal to only. No poles are there. Minus 180. That is equal to minus 180 degrees. అదేకర మనం తీసుకున్న 180 డిగ్రీస్ లైన్ ఎస్ సార్ ఇట్లా ఓకే సో దట్ ఈస్ నథింగ్ బట్ డి మైనస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ స్టార్టింగ్ ఏంగిల్ ఓకే సో ఎస్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ మైనస్ 90 డిగ్రీస్ ఇంటూ 1 దట్ గివ్స్ అస్ 90 సో 2 పోల్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ దెర్ఫోర్ 2 ఇంటూ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ డోంట్ రిక్వైర్ దిస్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ కాలమ్స్ ఆల్సో సింప్లీ బై సేయింగ్ లుకింగ్ అప్ ఫర్ ది ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ ఫంక్షన్ ఇక్కడ డైరెక్ట్ చేసి 1 2 3 3 పోల్స్ 90 ఇంటూ 3 270 దట్ ఇస్ ద diving angle. So one pole is located only 90 degrees, two poles located 180 degrees. Without using pen and paper also you can directly say sir starting and diving angle also. Okay, that is a method. So let it be seen here what is the variation. If you observe this case, in this case this is a starting angle across the 0 degrees, but if you go for this conservation it will be starting with the minus 90 degrees. Yes sir. So this is nothing but 1 by 1 plus SP case. This is a polar plot. 0 degrees, 90 degrees. So I can call this is also one more name for this one. This is generally called as a tail kite. Okay, it looks like a kite. Therefore, it is also called as a tail. It is also called as a kite. Okay. So in this case, what happens is there. So time, maybe if you are taking in terms of time part, time is in this case is equal to 0 degrees right, but it becomes a minus 90 degrees right in this problem. Yes sir, if you clearly observe this one, in this case starting angle 0 degrees, but in this angle starting angle is equal to minus 90 degrees. So 0 to 90 means 0 nichi ikkada varaku ikkada vastunna ante how much angle is differed by this one? 90 degrees. Yes sir. Okay, so this is a positive 0, this is a minus 90 degrees. That means from, so first case to this case, the difference is minus 90 degrees. At the same time, whatever the head is in this case is called 90 degrees. And the termination angle is 90 degrees. But this problem was a minus 180 degrees. 90, it was a minus 180. Difference is also minus 90. So there is one conclusion for this one. Is this that we means are very important. So I will give a shortcut trick not for that one. So this is a convention methods only. Okay, so that is nothing but when pole is added at origin. Okay, that's the case, right? Here, pole is added at origin. Okay, when the pole is added at origin, starting angle theta s is changed by minus 90 degrees. Okay, or else it is incremented by minus 90 degrees. At the same time, diving angle, theta d, or maybe it is also called as a pile. Okay, it is also called as a head. No issues. Okay, so it is also incremented by minus 90 degrees. This is the conclusion. So that means that if you are adding a pole at a origin to the any function, obviously starting angle is also incremented by a 90 degrees.